He's completely...
No, you probably don't.
He doesn't even believe what he just did.
Charlie?
It's not likely he's taking drugs or anything.
No.